The Eastern Caribbean Joint Board of Teacher Education comprises ministries of education, national colleges, teachers' unions, and the School of Education at the Cave Hill campus of the University of the West Indies in Barbados. The board regulates initial teaching in a program that is adopted by the 10 countries involved. The meeting seeks to review the programs and policies with a view to examining the challenges and seeking viable options to improving the quality of teacher education and make it more appealing to students of the modern age.
We recognize that teaching and learning is different from what it was, 10 years ago? Children are different. And if we're going to reach them best we can, the teachers are very important to be prepared to deal with them. And if the teachers are going to be prepared to deal with them, then the programs that we have in place for training and educating the teachers must keep up with things. So in our annual meetings, as we will do in this same one, we're going to be examining our policies, our operations, our programs, what we do, and project into the future as to what we need to do to make things better.
Students' academic achievements are largely dependent on the quality of the teacher. This means careful attention must be given to what is done at the regional teachers' colleges.
The important thing, especially over the next 2 days, we're looking at the issues and critically next steps. Because a critical component we're looking at is the education and the professional development of teacher educators. So the lecturers at the teacher